now we going to discuss about a verify root to value was a 1.4 by activity method, drawing the number line and verifying a root to value was a 1.4. Now we going to discuss a verify the value root 2 is equal to 1.4. We want to verify root 2 equal 1.4. For that, material required are a scale, one white sheet paper, a compass and a pencil or pen used for drawing the number line. Then verification. First we draw a number line. How to draw the number line? Usually your hand at this type of scale only, that's why I also using this type of scale. Draw a number line first. Number line means it have no end point. Number line case it have no end point. Both side, that's why both side arrow mark keep. Then somewhat middle to mark and mark a point zero. Here mark on a point zero. Zeros right side represent positive value. Zeros left side represent as a negative value. Then mark the points. One here 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter, like this. Here also 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter, like this way. 1 centimeter we mark. Then right side part represent as a positive value, left side part one represent as a negative value. For this, here see each of them distance is a small width only, each point half. That's why in this big diagram we need, that's why scale reading you consider it as 1 unit is equal to 2 centimeter. 1 unit you consider it as a 2 centimeter. That is easy. Why? Because you get a big diagram, otherwise a small diagram only getting. That's why. Then here, so 0 to 2 centimeter, where it is 0 to 2 centimeter, here there you mark 1. Next 2 centimeter mark the point as here 2 centimeter, mark the point as 2. Next 2 centimeter mark it as 0.3. So zeros left right side positive, that's why 1 2 3 mark it like this. Then here left side part also 2 centimeter, here 1, here 1. So 2 centimeter mark it as 1 unit, but this side is negative. Here also 2 centimeter point mark it as next unit. So -1, -2, like this way. Then this 0 we can give an alphabet O. We know 2 root 2 means here 2. 2 means in which way we can express 1 plus 1 equal 2. So from 0 to 1 unit to take, that means here 0 to 1 unit represent here. This 1 unit point you mark, this distance is 1 unit. Mark an alphabet to P. Then through P, draw a perpendicular means it represent how much degree? 90 degree. Again second measurement is how much? Second measurement also it represent as again another 1 unit. 1 unit means remember our scale reading is 1 unit represent as 2 centimeter. That's why here in scale 2 centimeter take, and that place you mark it as 1 unit. Then that cutting point, perpendicular line and 2 centimeter or 1 unit point, you give name as another alphabet Q. Then joining O to Q, join O to Q, joining. Joining time in this way value will get the here represent OQ represent as a root 2. How to verify means by using Pythagoras theorem we can verify. Remember Pythagoras theorem is verifying under a right angle triangle, not other right triangle. Here, which is our right angle triangle? OPQ is our right angle triangle. So, in the right angle triangle, OQ side represent as a hypotenuse, or otherwise what we can say, it is the longest side of that triangle. And OP is the base side, and PQ is the altitude side. Then Pythagoras states that longest side square, that is longest side is OQ side, that square is equal to sum of, sum means add, which side square? OP side and OQ side square take and add. So base is OP, base square plus altitude square. Altitude represent as PQ, that altitude square. That means longest side square is equal to which value? Sum of the square of the other two sides. That is the Pythagoras theorem. Here values we want to substitute. OQ value we don't know. Our aim is to OQ represent as a how much? A root 2. First we that is a verification only doing. Then but we know OP value is how much unit? 1 unit. That's why OP plays 1 unit, but whole square is there you keep a whole square. Then PQ represent how much unit? 1. But whole square is there also you can mark whole square. Then 1 square represent as how much? 1 into 1 square means 1 is multiplied 2 times. 1 into 1 become 1. Here also 1 square means 1 into 1 become 1. So 1 plus 1 become how much? 2. OQ square represent as 2. Our side name is OQ, not OQ square. So OQ square how much will coming? Root 2 unit will come. That means this OQ represent as how much unit? Root 2. We verify the Pythagoras theorem. But our root 2 is on the outside of the number line. We want to measurement. So what we want to do is take a distance between O2Q, like this way compass take, and distance between O2Q distance take, using that measurement draw an Q, O as center, and Q as a radius, OQ as a radius, draw an arc like this. Arc cutting where here it that arc is cutting. Cutting point you give mark an alphabet R. That point you give an alphabet. This point arc cutting cut our line. So we can give number line as a name as L. Our number line as a cutting point R. Number line L is cut by a point R. Then measure it. What is the measurement? Is it to become 1.4 or not? Check it. Here see. Check-in time, O2P distance represent as 2 centimeter means we take it as 1 unit. So, O2P is 1 unit, and this arc touch our 8th line. You know, in a scale, here 0 is there. 0 after how many small divisions are there? It divide into 10 divisions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 means 1. Again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 means somewhat bigger. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 represent 10 place mark. Like this way our scale read. In our scale reading, measuring time, P2R where it touch means between 2 to 3, 8th line it touching. 8th line means here which is our 8th line? 1, 2, 3, 4, this is 5th, 6, 7, 8th. 8th line it touching. Here our scale we consider 1 unit at 2 centimeters. That's why 2 small line consider it as 0.1. Next two lines consider it as 0.2. next two line, that means sixth line here sixth line represent as a 0.3 and eighth line represent as a how much a 0.4. so here p2 are touching the eighth point, means it touching a which point? Anyhow o2 p is one unit and eighth line this arc touch means, or here r point touch means eighth point represent as a which 0.4 unit. So we can say that root 2 value we verified as a 1.4. here also this side also OQ distance also measure, OQ distance also measure in time same only getting there 0 to this part 1 unit, 0 to this side represent as a 1 unit it will coming, a remaining part it touch the 8th line between 2, 2, 3 8th line it touch, 8th line represent as a we take 2 small lines as 0.1, next to that means 4th line take it as 0.2, 6th line take it as a 0.3, 8th line take it as 0.4. that's why here OQ part also we verified as a distance is how much, 1.4, that is equal to root 2. Already OQ is root 2 and OR also how much will coming a root 2 value, that is equal to how much, 1.4. I hope you can understand this verification of a root 2 value as a 1.4. thank you.